Well, isn't it the master of those slayers?
Still mad that your army's been taken down?
There is many of us. That city is nothing compared to what goes up in the oceans.
Yeah, but you are not going anywhere.
This city will not last. Any moment she will strike.
I'm guessing she is part of the darkness of Mother Nature.
How did you know?
Well, making a city in the middle of the ocean around the Ring of Fire. Oh yeah, very clever.
That times when the city was fighting you slayers, Devil King was planning ahead to bring a moon to fall, but I guess that failed as well.
Yeah, and after that, the Battle Arena came, Blood Kill's army, time traveling, and the four Demon Lords.
How about that teenager that was your strongest fighter?
He is now adult and an archangel.
So a lot has changed since I've been locked down here for 8 years.
Ota, let's just take him with us so we can find the Sea Queen.
It would be a bad idea to leave me unchained out of the sea jails like this.
Kivu, you are going to stay chained.
You think I'm going to help you find the queen? She is far more powerful than you think.
I am willing to take that chance.